nothing about us without us. It's very important that we get a chance to tell our story, okay? The people that are elected to serve us need to hear from us. And they need to hear from us not only on Disability Matters Day at the Capitol, but they need to hear from us a lot more. So it's not just today.
We've seen the entitlement move from life in an institution to life in a community for an individual with disabilities, and they need the supports and services that our home and community-based service providers provide for them in order to make that a reality for their lives.
Why is it okay that our workers who help the most vulnerable in the state of Minnesota haven't had a pay raise in 6 years?
Really low pay means really high turnover, and that translates to lower quality of services for individuals with disabilities.